good. Good D by KT Chubb. Here we go. Alabama is on the board. Saquon Chambers. Over to Chip for a long three. That's Chip for a long three. Let's go, y'all. Y'all better make some noise up ahead. This is the last one. Let's go, Eagles. Look at that defense. Look at that defense. Look at that defense. Saquon. Brandon Alexander handling the ball for the Eagles. Out to Norman. Norman Smith going to the hoop. And he lost it. Hey.
That was great defense.
KT Taylor handling the ball. 88-82. Eagles are up 6. 10 minutes and 20 seconds left in the final quarter. KT Taylor for a long three. He doesn't. He misses it. That three is no good. Eagles are on the move. KT Taylor. To Brandon Alexander.